All right, y'all, I'm back with another one. Good game, got the truck trailer. Got the truck and trailer, about to load up, storm shadow. This is gonna be a part two of that because I don't know where the oil leak coming from. So I'm about to head to McKenna's house, put it on the lift, see what we're gonna find out there, or he'll find out. Old storm shadow. So, about to get ready, load her up, and head to old McCann house. So, I get back with y'all on the next one. All right, y'all, I ain't record loading it up and everything, but gotta load it up. Gotta load up on old heavy Chevy. About to hit this road, and I get back with you in a minute. All right, y'all, we on the road, and we at a standstill a little bit on the interstate. Had an accident somewhere up here. Yep. I think I'm about probably about two more exits before we get to our get off exit. Yep. But yeah, we're at about two more exits down, and then we'll be get off the interstate. And it's just a mess. But all right, so we pull up on McKent. All right, turn it back on. Made it to our destination. Ah, oh wow. Goddamn race car outside. Well, I wonder what he doing with it. Old race car outside. Yep. I'm gonna see what these boys doing. Man, they doing me wrong up here. They here right there. He doing wrong. And my man right here, walking on the side of him, he was helping him out. They doing wrong up here. They doing me wrong. Talking about me bad.
Nobody did you wrong, Dip Gang. Dip Gang TV.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Dip Gang
TV. But they hit me out though. I had an angel on my shoulder. Had the wrong ball hooked up to the trailer and everything. Soon I unload the car, that went everything unfold. But they got me back right.
Got him back straightened out.
Got me back straightened out. Got it made Presley.
Got
him
made, he said.
And Mr. I Will.
Tell who it is.
Uh-huh. If y'all don't know what I will stand for, go, you gotta go back and watch that Shop Talk.
Shop Talk, baby.
Old Shop Talk. And it's cuz of action. Will you put anything or do anything to the truck so you can make it fast? He said, I will. So that Mr. I will.
I'll get it done, baby. Make it happen.
Let's see what he got in here. He working on now. Let's see what he working on now. Still got Camaro here. How much for long were you with the Camaro? What all you did to the Camaro since the last update?
He had
to
get a fuel pressure regulator.
Okay.
Trying to get the damn fuel right and everything on. Got it running. It's running a lot better than what it was.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, all these other damn side jobs been coming in, goddamn. She just been sitting to the side.
Okay, okay.
Got the big old Nice Acura where they got a full transmission out over there.
Okay, okay. Okay.
Goddamn, cherry picker let loose on me. I gotta get order me another damn pump. That's something that went out. I'm gonna pull that, take it apart, and pick it up. Just in there pumping. Then I said, dang. They so, come hydraulics on them without them. Got me one coming Monday. Get them Monday. Get rid of that.
Okay. But yeah, I see that damn intake right here. I see that damn valve cover right here. And don't that worry. Goddamn timing cover kicking my ass.
Yep. Hey, they don't know about, hey. They say goddamn that, all you gotta do is put that BTR racing cam in there. And they say she'll make some knowing.
Ooh.
Brand new, baby. Yes, sir.
Oh, hell.
I ain't gonna show you the spec.
All right, I don't need to see all that, I guess.
Yes, sir.
I guess.
Them were back times, slicks, dumb. And then I got that old rooster tail. Got that red head coming out, too. Got a brand new one of them old boys.
Hell.
Yeah, he been buying some stuff here lately.
So you saying who all that for?
Huh?
Who all that for?
You already know. It's your echo.
You got the few rails up here.
You see
my
big old snail tail?
Huh?
You see my big old snail tail?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you didn't see my snail tail? I got to hide it, man.
Wait a minute, man.
I got to hide it.
And you hide them pretty good, too. Yeah, him. They let you know it gonna hold. It ain't going nowhere. It ain't scratched up. You see it? Everybody see it? Hey, he know it's true too, goddamn.
Hey,
just throw trash on top of it and see if the paint gonna come off. It ain't coming off yet, goddamn.
It gonna hold. It gonna hold up.
But yeah, man, we're gonna sit up here and chop it up. So holler back at me. All right, y'all. We back at old Mr. McKent. I got my big cuz right here. Don't mind him. He hard than goddamn rock, goddamn. And I got old Mr. McKent. He got my old baby right. Don't worry, I kind of wear the pan down too. Yeah, buddy. He got it. Don't mind the inside. He got it about right. But now what all was going on with it, sir?
We had a power steering pump put on
oil pan gasket put on, high pressure number 2 shift solenoid valve put on. What else was? Oh, had an axle seal on the driver's side. Man, try to get all them leaks going, so he should be good to go now. All right, we got all that going on and ain't got the next door neighbor over there talking to him, so he can't talk to multiple people at one time. But I know you see that in my hand. No, let me scoop that down a little bit. Roll tide, yeah, that's on. Why stop? Yeah, it about to go dead. It about to go dead. But we got all that going on, man. Come pick up old Storm Shadow and everything, and he got me right and everything. So what you got going on here? Oh hell, we got some walls, y'all. We got some walls. We got some walls, baby. Yeah, I know. If I had my truck, I would have hit you out. We got some walls, y'all. I'm trying to tell you, this man build houses, cook. Let's walk around this thing, y'all. Let's walk around this thing. Okay. He just told me don't take my ass around there. So yeah, y'all. Oh, you got it. He got lights and everything on, y'all. Y'all see it? He getting it insulated and everything. Hey, like they said, y'all, trust the process. Trust your process. Like my boy Swag Gatsby said, I be watching the video. Trust your process. He got it going on over here. Look, he got the tent and everything set up for the cook. Hey man, the thing over here smelling, but ain't nothing cooking though.
No, ain't nothing today.
Why ain't nothing cooking today? Today said it.
Getting head up to the ATL.
Oh, so you going to that Rick Ross show today?
Hell no.
Your boy Dump Master gonna be up there and everything.
And where you supposed to be?
Nah, I'm going to the Street Whoops. That's tomorrow.
Oh.
And I ain't got that kind of money. I'm a poor YouTuber. Don't mind me. I ain't got that money so I can take up the Rick Ross and everybody. I'm a poor YouTuber. Hey, trust me, they're gonna be on the front page news for me. but I will be there next year. So as we got everything situated, so we're gonna chop it up. So I'll holler at y'all later on, man.